Good morning, Centennial Cougars. I'm Corey Offen.
And I'm Clay Carter. And this is the Morning Roar.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Sorry, folks. Monday is not a Power Monday.
The Centennial Forensic Speech Team competed this past weekend at Portland High School. Forensic tournaments with over 15 Middle Tennessee high schools in attendance. If you are interested in speech, debate, or competitive performing, come join us or pick up information Thursday after school in the CPAC classroom.
An admissions counselor from Samford University will be in the counseling center from 11 to 12 on Monday.
Mu Alpha Theta is receiving applications for membership. Please see Mr. Long for an application.
Dashwood was a thief. He sneered at my distress. Cross my story high on a stack.
Quickly, volcano press.
Juniors and seniors, registration for the ASVAB continues through today. There is no fee for the sign-up, so sign up today with Ms. Smith.
The Varsity Cheer Squad will hold their second Goodwill Drive this Saturday in our front parking lot from 10 to 2.
There will be a mandatory meeting for all Cougar crew members on Monday in Ms. Shapiro's room at 2:45.
October is Domestic Abuse Awareness Month. To help bring attention to this topic, the Varsity Basketball Cheerleaders are teaming with STARS to help raise awareness. There's an items drive to support Bridges Domestic Violence Center now through October 12th. Items needed are Kleenex, disinfecting wipes, size 6 diapers, Kroger and Target gift cards. Look for collection bins for other items located around the school. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
We downed the Raptors. We've made it through homecoming. Now we break the Bruins. This has been Grant's Haiku of the Day.
Latino Achievers are looking for performers and flag bearers for the International Festival Pep Rally on October 30th. If you are interested in participating, you may see Ms. Carceres in room 245 this week.
Today is Spa Day in room 207 during 1st through 7th period. Open for study hall students with signed permission forms. You can find these permission forms in room 207.
Global Diversity t-shirts have arrived. If you ordered a t-shirt, you may pick it up during lunch in the table in front of the cafeteria.
Here's Charlie with the sports.
What up, CU? It's Charlie Collier previewing tonight's big game, 7 o'clock at Brentwood. Be there. Centennial, they come into the game riding a 5-game win streak. Huge homecoming victory over Clarksville, 42-5. In a game where the defense played extremely well, they only gave up 40 total yards. Only 5 of those came through the air. Offense, they were big. The rushing attack was huge, ran for over 250 yards, 7 carries, 97 yards for Tyrell Dotson, 24 carries, 166 yards, and 2 touchdowns for Mondu Sawyers. Huge game there. And we just didn't really need to throw the ball that much. We ran the ball well. But when we did throw the ball, it was successful. Senior quarterback Tristan Pisacani, he stepped up big. He came into the game and went 4-for-6, 47 yards and a touchdown. And that touchdown was huge. Came at the end of the half to junior wide receiver Devious Crispin. Great catch there, 31 yards. Crispin also had plenty of tackles on the night. And they are going to play a Brentwood team this week that is 4-3. They're 3-0 in the region, and this is to see who's going to be in first place in the region ultimately. They had a huge 44-0 win last week. And they're a very well-disciplined, well-coached team. And we have to be very well-sound, well-disciplined this week. Last week, 10 penalties. Can't have that against a team like Brentwood. And it's going to be a great game. Hope to see a lot of you there. Go Cougs.
That's all we got for today, Centennial.
Hope to see you tonight at Brentwood. Go Cougs.